What is innovation actually? The word gets thrown around constantly, so much so that it becomes cliche, but it's so important when it comes to interviewing and assessing. Is creativity the same thing as innovation? There's a lot to unpack when it comes to innovation. So Lillian, talk to me a bit about how you look at innovation when it comes to assessing and identifying senior executive talent.
I think that, you know, having an executive who comes up with the idea is one thing, and having an executive also who encourages an innovative environment, it's also really positive. So I think everything in context to start. So coming into a role, what's your charter? What were you hoping to achieve? Tell me about the ideation process and how did that work and who came up with the idea?
How do you view innovation? Is it there amongst us and we need to sort of draw it out? And then on the flip side is like, what's just not innovative?
I think innovation can come in many forms, especially when I'm interviewing for sales individuals. What it could come to me actually is in different solutions. And how are you so close to the process or so close to understanding our entire organization that you can come up with creative solutions on how to overcome shipping issues or how to overcome a customer pushback on an offering?
So understanding your domain at depth. So Nick, are there particular questions that you would recommend people use you to like get started diving in with a candidate?
For junior candidates, I'll see them express frustration with the way that a process was run in their current company. If you start to ask questions like, how did you affect the outcome? How have you had outside influence in the roles that you've been in?
I think a lot of it has to do with environment too. I think it's really incumbent on leaders to set an environment where people can be can operate in a trusting environment, also have vulnerability. It's helpful to come to the table and admit your own failures, so it encourages other people to discuss their own.
Any thoughts for in terms of assessing talent, how to be cognizant of that? If someone like demonstrated great thinking, knew their domain, but simply hadn't been exposed to or gotten the counselor coaching to go influence some executive.
If there's someone earlier on in their career, as you're assessing them for, okay, how did you bring that idea outside of process into the organization, or what steps did you take in order to try and influence it?
Or maybe, you know, have you ever had a great idea but ran into roadblocks into implementing it, and what did you do to overcome it?
One of the big things that shows up on our scorecards at the very top is applied intelligence, and it's thinking through a problem not from like a, you know, a textbook, but how do you actually apply intelligence to solve the problem? And when you're a junior candidate, you'll see examples of that, of I thought through the problem and I realized that like what I had previously seen in other places or what I had previously seen in school wouldn't apply because of this new constraint that was added to a problem. That I think gives me a lot of confidence that they'd be able to navigate the people side, the interpersonal side, as they develop in their careers, where it becomes more important.
So Deanna, let's talk about preparing interviewers on this very important topic of innovation.
I'd like to prepare the interviewers by making sure we understand what level is the candidate coming in at, and how open and how much of an environment should we nurture when you're asking them to really demonstrate how they've thought differently or how they've challenged status quo or what was their level of influence. Understand that entry-level candidates may not have been successful. We want to make sure that it's okay. I just wanted to see your critical thinking and your path to how you were trying to achieve that.
Yeah, one of the failure modes that I've seen people get into when assessing innovation is, does this person solve a problem in the same creative way that I solve this problem? And so reminding them, as you set up a problem or dive into a past project, like somebody may get to a different solution, but evaluate that solution on its merits. Evaluate their critical thinking skills on their merits. Don't, you know, make it personal and say, is this person thinking creatively the same way that I am?
So here's the scoop. Innovation is everywhere amongst us. The idea is that we must create environments that nurtures innovation, and also be very mindful when finding new folks to join our teams. Good luck interviewing. The good news is you can assess and you can interview for innovative skills.